In this tutorial, I will show you how to design a food poster in Adobe Photoshop. Go to Adjustment Layer and choose Solid Color. Choose the color. Press OK. Create a new layer. Go to Brush Tool. Foreground color is white. Reduce the flow 40%. Click the shade. Select the two layer and press Ctrl G group. Rename this layer. Go to File and choose Place Embedded. Select the picture. Click on Place. Create a new layer. Go to Brush Tool. Foreground color is black. Flow 100. Click the shadow. Follow the process. Drag the layer. Select the rectangular tool. Change the color. Draw the shape. Follow the process. Go to Type Tool. Choose this font. Type your text. Follow these settings. Go to Type Tool. Alt press drag the copy text. Change this color. Go to Type tool and type your text. Go to Rectangular tool and draw the shape. Go to Type tool and type your text. Go to File and choose Place Embedded. Select the picture. Click on Place. Double-click this layer. Select the color overlay. Choose this color. Press OK. Type this mobile number. Set the logo. Go to Rectangular tool and draw the shape. Follow these process. Go to Type tool and type your text. 50% discount. Follow the process. That's it, hope you liked it. Please subscribe my YouTube channel for more tutorials.